Alexander.
Oh!
AJ Styles had it scouted. Rocks back the challenger and the champion now. Kind of weathered that storm early on. As Styles charging back in. Oh! Going low goes Alexander.
Back and forth we go where it stops. Not there.
Alexander able to land on his feet. Alexander looking to fly, gets caught by Styles.
Uh-oh.
It's Styles now.
Oh, my goodness.
Over the top rope.
And these two guys know each other so well at this point.
Styles now looking down. Styles up and over, takes down Alexander. On his feet, Styles charges in, gets hit with a knee.
And the impregnable defense of the champion is starting to open up.
Alexander considers himself second to none, taking a look. Oh! Neuralizer connects. The neuralizer. Alexander now crawling over. Oh, what a forearm by AJ Styles. Now Styles trying to light up Alexander. What an elbow, though, from the challenger.
Uh-oh, look out.
Champion hoists it up. Going for a ride. Boom! What a kick. Taking that cover. United States
new champion. New champion.
AJ Styles. Just got that left shoulder up.
And look at Cedric.
You can't
look
believe
at his face.
And Alexander, nice job of getting back to the turnbuckle. Whoa.
Ooh.
Styles now could be looking for that phenomenal forearm. Alexander able to counter.
Look out.
Up in. Michinoku driver. Center of the ring. Title on the line.
No.
Styles again.
Don't worry, kid. We can't believe it either.
AJ Styles knows this is his opportunity. He tweeted he would not let this opportunity pass him by. And Styles again looking for the Styles clash. If he hits it, it's going to be all over. Alexander continuing to fight. Able to roll through.
Look out.
Champion shoulders are down. Title on the line. It's Styles again. Able to kick out. Wait a minute. Lumbar check. Styles counters. Rolls through. And he caught Cedric in it.
He got him.
Styles clash.
He got him.
The cover, the count, Styles retains the United States Championship.
What a match.
Here's your winner, and still the United States Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.